That's where you're wrong. There is a tomorrow.
Well, I can warp space-time so hard, time will literally slow down, and there will literally be no tomorrow.